Wow, that sounds really scary, Justin. In other news, a very, very rare sighting of an albino bullfrog was spotted today at our very own Suwannee Park. Investigators say that the chances of an albino bullfrog being born in the USA is probably at least 2 out of 1 million.